Good evening. Welcome to the Winter Concert 2024. I'd like to first, right out of the gate, thank our technical director, Bryn Epp, and the other half of Calamity Royale, Cassandra Rutherford, for inviting us once again to come back and take over their space for this concert. Sorry about the delay from the Solstice concert, but things had to be adjusted. So those of you that are with us tonight, thank you for being here. It's a pleasure to bring you this music. You're only going to have to hear me speak once right now, and then I'm just going to play. Let me tell you a little about what you've heard just now. You just heard JRR Abstract, which is my colleague James Metcalfe and my dear friend Randy Crafton and me, live in New Orleans back in November of 2023. The two pieces that you just heard were recorded live off the floor, no edits, no discussions, no anything, just play, in a beautiful space called the Happy Land Theater. And trust me, it was a happy land. We enjoyed being there so much and look forward to getting back there soon. As a matter of fact, Randy is back in New Orleans as we speak, working. So I'm very thankful that we had that opportunity to play at Happy Land, and I look forward to the next time we're back there. The pieces are that the video aspect of the first piece James created for this night, and the video aspect of the second piece was a time lapse of our setup at Happy Land. The course of the concert tonight is going to be a combination of solos from me and me performing live with videos pre-recorded, which those of you that know anything about live streaming on the internet know that that seemingly is impossible. But when you have Bryn Epp as your technical director, the impossible becomes possible. So I will be performing live with pre-recorded audio. In the tradition of JMR Abstract, which is the first piece you're going to hear with my colleague Michael Mizma and again James Metcalfe, the original members of JMR, James, Mike, and Ray, the two pre-recorded parts were done independently, one at a time, with no pre-recorded practice from video two playing with video one. And now with me playing live, the same. I heard little bits of it in soundcheck today. I've looked at it. I know what it looks like. I know what Mike's playing. I know what James is playing. But this will be my first time to actually perform with this piece. So that's the next piece you're going to hear after my solo. I play a solo, then we have that. Then I play another solo. Then we have another piece with my colleague James in a duo that we call Empty Hand. And that piece is called Somber Walk, and it's quite beautiful, and it's a bit somber, but beautifully somber. And then I play a solo, and we call it a night. And again, I thank you for being here. The purpose of tonight's concert is to give us all a chance to breathe and slow down and think and listen. More importantly than anything, listen. I'm going to play sparsely, and I'm going to play sounds that have a certain kind of duration to them. I encourage you to listen to them as carefully as you can and let them guide you into whatever your brain needs to do to relax. So this is not high energy. This is meant to be a period of listening. So I begin with my first solo. And again, thank you very much for being here. You won't hear from me in the talking world again. So good night, and welcome to the concert. Thank you.
Thank you.